Right, in this lesson sizokhuluma ngama co-ratios or ama co-functions. Sina 4 yama co-functions. Eyaka cos no sine 90 degrees minus, and then yaka sine and cos 90 degrees plus. And then ama co-ratios wethu, they only exist on the first quad and the second quad. So as atingukhumbuza i-cos rule yakho. So ama co-ratios wethu sina ku first and second quad, and then sina only ama co-ratios for the sine and the cos ye tangent asina. I-reason yalo ukuthi ngoba there's actually a relationship phakathi kwe cos ne sine function uma sibheka ama graph wakho. Uma uthatha ukubheka this dotted line graph ilokaji yethu yi sibiza ngokuthi ilokaji enhle ke ilokaji i sine function yam, the solid one is my cos function. So bheka ke la, uma ngizothatha this dotted line graph ngi shifte 90 degrees to the left, uma ngizoyi shifta 90 degrees to the left, this will end up on a something like this. This will end up on a something like this. Something if I le. So the new graph lay into the we draw a match. It's gonna be equal to is equal to f of x is equal to, it's the sine graph. It's the sine graph shifted, is it? No, plus. Shifted 90 degrees to the left. It's the sine graph shifted 90 degrees to the left. And Mautatok Bega is also equal to the sine, is also equal to the cosine graph. That's why I see one of my co-functions. Whenever we shift the sine graph 90 degrees to the left, you get the cosine graph in essence. That's why my co-functions exist. So in this lesson I'm gonna dwell too much kuma functions. I was just explaining what my co-ratios or my co-functions atholakala kuphi na. So especially in a corner, so no what 7 Z's or whenever call u solve my expressions go look and go la go trigonometry. So say for example, I start an example where we apply a corner my look and I'm a co ratio. So say una something if I'm an ally, even like my identities is no what all ma. I'm a co ratio, so 180 degree theta minus 180 degrees times cos 90 degrees minus theta over sine 90 degrees plus theta. So uma una something ifananale, we are gonna just like Lana's nani. Sine reduction formula, but then sizodinga ukuthi simplify nakhona, and then lana sine co-ratio and a co-ratio. So uma ngabe uhlangane na something ifana nale, so in other words kumele lama ratios lawo uwazi la, ne, uwazi lama ratios lawo in order ukuthi ukwazi ukusolve ama expressions wakho ku trigonometry using ama co-ratio. So this one is going to be cos. So apply sign change ruler, so it's gonna be a negative 180 degrees minus theta. The reason why I apply sign change rule ngoba ngifuna ukuthi the angle iqale yona and then ikulandele the theta, and this angle must be positive. So ngoba nayiswa si recognize as a reduction formula, iqala ngale angle bese kulandela your acute angle which is your theta, and then lana it's gonna be cos 90 degrees minus cos 90 degrees is equal to a sine theta. all divided by a sine 90 degrees plus. It's actually equal to a negative cos, theta times, apply sine change rule nalana nakhona, ne? Sine, keep a negative sign lapha, ngithola negative 180 plus theta, right, equal to, so now back, this angle is negative. Now sing tila nani, ne negative angle, and the negative, the function of a negative angle of a cosine function is positive cos 180 degrees minus theta, which is the angle. So a negative angle of cos is positive, times sine theta over negative cos theta times a negative angle of a sine function, it's negative sine 180 degrees plus. Now senga dila na lama reduction formulas manje ke ngoba sengisolvile for the sines. Zoba no plus, this is ongnikeza a, well is ongnikeza a negative cos, angisho cast 180 degrees ngumthola ku second quadrant, and then u cos ku second quadrant u negative, that's why ngiba no negative cos theta for this reduction formula, times sine theta all divided by negative cos theta, times this 180 plus imthola ku third quadrant, and ku third quadrant to sine negative, ne? So this thing, this reduction formula is a producer a negative angle, and the negative angle iphuma la nani times another this negative angle imthola a positive sine theta. So this divide layer siya cancel ana, this divide by this one, it's actually positive one. What about a negative? Not a negative. Now it's divided as a positive. So this is how you apply ama core ratios. Guma expressions. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful in some way. And then you can see or understand ama core ratios or ama core functions much better. So thanks for watching. Nanga uyithandile le video, just leave a thumbs up. And then stay tuned for more. Bye bye.